having Joshua drive the camper so he can get a feel for it, learn how to back up and stuff. I just rinsed everything so the hitch is all wet. Better throw him right in the fire, right? If he can turn around and back up the camper, he'll be able to turn around and parallel park with the car. Right, Luke?